into the world, in which the sun is shining, in which the stars are gleaming, in which the stones are lying, the living plants are growing, the animals they are feeling, in which the human soul gives dwelling for the spirit. Thy spirit, to thee I turn myself in thought, that strength and blessing grow in me to learn and work.
Good morning, 8th grade.
Good morning, Miss Miller.
At Desert Marigold School, the development of a child's imagination is as important as the development of their analytical thinking. For true critical thinking requires both. We use arts, music, and performances within the school to help bring forth the capacity for imagination. New solutions and new ideas become possible. They may be the ones that bring forward something that truly serves society as a whole.
Well, at DMS, community is really key. Every parent, every teacher, every student, everyone here has a special gift to offer. We've been building this school for almost 20 years. And every single building that you see around here has been built by our community, either the whole thing or part of it. And so we're just trying to keep up with our growth.
I've seen our school grow from 10 students to nearly 350, from preschool to 12th grade.
You know, our success is also our problem. We're growing so fast, and without state funding for facilities, we don't have the spaces we need for all the children and for all the classes.
Learning to be fun.
I care about the environment.
We will make a difference.
We need space to grow.
I'm a singer and a writer.
I know who I am.
We're really hoping to get this award. It's just what we need at this time.
Children love to learn.